Your buzz, you faggots, taxing the cut. Leave me spewing, spastic in the taxi and run. I catch up and you act like it's an accident, huh? Always razzing me up, try taking my paper. Get drunk, start raving, hate shit to my neighbor. They hint for favors, I'm sick of their faces. To take my place, they'd even tell a chick I'm a raver. Yeah. All my mates never shouting a brew. Nah, they fall asleep on the couch and then spew up. Forever claiming that they're poorer than you are. Them motherfuckers keep on eating all of my food up. I've had enough of this shit, you better clear out. I know you owe me 100 bucks for a year now. Don't get weird like I'm arrogant or trying to be. Cause at the end of the day, I know them cunts will die for me.
All the mates are fuckheads.
Mates are fuckheads, tight ass motherfuckers. You know the type, short arms and deep pockets. Wouldn't shout in a shark attack, but they know how to master tracks and keep my ass on track. They're real ugly, stingy lowlifes. Each one's my home slice with his own vice.
Yes.
It starts with Yandy, branches out from there. Next thing, dude thinks he's picking tarantulas out his hair. We've all lost our shit several times. Skitzed out, look at your best mate with devil's eyes.
Shit.
These cunts are cunty, foul mouthed and rowdy. But I can't think of better cunts I'd keep around me.
True.
Cause you can get trounced, we'll stomp your face. Fuck with any of my mates, you get in a race.
Yep.
We steal from each other, dodge deals with each other. But when it comes to the crunch, you know who's your brother. Yes.
All the mates are fuckheads. All act like Shane Durant. All the mates are fuckheads. Take drugs, won't pay me back. All the mates are fuckheads.
I still owe Jimmy 50 from a 50, it was tons of blood.
Sorry, mate.
I confess I never really been a jail man. We all did the dirt, but it was Damer did the jail time.
Yeah.
I ain't talking about the Damer that be nailing rhymes. I'm talking about my brother from another working pal of mine. And it's ironic that we flooded markets with the maddest eyes.
Get it.
Crossing borders, bombing towns, they called us Palestine. About the same time, I met some other brother types. And even though that we were mates, we didn't know each other rhymed.
Nah.
And you know him as Plants, I know him as Cannon. He introduced me to Judder, that's the start of madism.
Yeah.
Nico came and dropped the craziest verse. It's like the buck drop, we became Australia's curse. And through the suicides, ODs and sewer rides, only stuck by my mates who fight when it's do or die.
All the mates are fuckheads. All act like Shane Durant.